I told her, at our best, we are broken flesh machines. A select few are blessed with interesting dreams. The rest are left wondering what the depth of this depression means. Let me set the scene. I loved a woman once, but she left me twice. So I pressed my luck while I was tumbling these hefty dice. I rolled a snake eyes, and after about 8 tries, I told myself I had a shot. I'm bad at telling great lies, I'm worse at telling half-truths. Always stuck to my grassroots, and never had no problems with nobody. You could ask who ever could be concerned. Yeah, I done burned a couple bridges, but I can always build a boat. Better yet, buy one. I've been at this half my life, and that's been like a dry run. Surviving a market that's dark as Arkham Asylum. Product of my environment, I'm bent on occasion, but essentially on a permanent mental vacation. The decadent demonstration, resentment and trepidation. Everything that I've waited for at the end of my patience. I only wanted a portion, never needed a pension. Slowly fought for my fortune, the remedy for the tension. Inevitably ascension is my only escape, but I ain't wise enough to rise and meet fate. I would rather stay put, treading water in the deep, while my unenlightened counterparts are slaughtered like some sheep. I thought I could compete, I was caught up in the moment. 30-something years later, I have fallen like the Roman Empire. My desires and acquired taste, I strike a match to light the fire in the fireplace and insert my entire face. This is not a cry for help, it's more like a scream at God and every other zealot with their shiny and pristine facade. I never had an interest in a crew, clique, team or squad. Wore my solitude like a badge of honor. My dream is odd, to write my diary in blood and need this place ASAP. Searching for my dignity like a needle in a haystack. Some people couldn't face that, their pride is an immobilizer. In my youth I would have joined them, now I've gotten old and wiser. At times reality can be a cold advisor. Biters foaming at the mouth, saliva on their gold incisors. Thieves in the temple, pretending they're the priests who only offer blessings to the deceased. My destiny is to feast, my legacy's undetermined. All I know is when I go out, expect to see something burn. A recipe for disaster, an appetite for destruction. Intoxicated and dapper, not acting right in the function. An operation that's daily, and maybe I need to quit. The ritual's lost its luster, yes, that much I can admit. I sit on top of my throne, my lonely kingdom of one. Ironically, the end is the moment I've only begun.
Thank you.